head of the hustle. Word that I was shook, it just weren't worth the trouble. So I went and got a job, and it was far from heaven. Stacking shelves in Sainsbury, 7 p.m. till 11. Monday, Wednesday and Friday, and Saturday all day. Steady busting my hump for a minimum wage. I made myself a name because of my rage, and now the other staff praise me. Floor manager hates me. No matter what he does, I say something he can't take me. Now I hate this place, start taking the mic. I'm stealing from the stockroom and late for every shift. Flirting with the catchers, giving customers the lift. I'm clutching in the toilets, pretending to take a shh for a whole damn hour. It's not enough. Clocking into work without my uniform on and getting drawn in the office. Like, what did I do wrong? I hate this flipping job. I hate my bloody job. I hate this stupid job. Gotta pay the bills, man. Damn, I hate this flipping job. I hate my bloody job. I hate this stupid job. Rude boy, but I gotta pay the bills, man.
No P45 for me. No P46 for me. No P45 for me. I love my new trainers. I love my new trainers. I love my new trainers.